Let's go check that bunker.
Always good to see you, Rangers. Hoping to get to Colorado Springs any. Thanks, Rangers. We won't let the others talk you. It's a war zone. Oh, thank you. It ain't much.
Give me that. Still no fucking bots. No rockets, no? Yeah, give me. I can hit the steelworks later to upgrade. Not to see the upgrade at least. Yeah, here should be.
Back off, Rangers! You were heroes to us before, but you've been treating us like monsters lately. So I don't want you to use this.
Rain bunker. Look at the bazaar to see people are inside still alive. fuck are they discovering? Okay, there is no one in the goddamn bunker. They tricked me. And they are here. They're just enemies. But that's the thing, when I was killing the guards, it didn't lower my reputation. I should not have tried to go down. It doesn't matter in the end. That's what it is. Let's actually explore a little bit.
Aw, sweetie! You knew I'd love to take walks in the Garden of the Gods, didn't you? Oh, thanks for getting rid of those Dorseys. Oh, I love ya!
What kind of sexual gratification was that? I forget this here also. Denver is there, I suppose. Okay. Let's get steel down. I don't know why called it steel works. Maybe someone called it steel works. At some point I just glued to it. No, no, no.
For saving us, Rangers. Those raiders would have scooped us right up.
Fuck yeah. Fuck motherfucking yeah. Thank you. Yeah, okay. 33% movement speed, I mean. That's a fucking lot.
Give a man a fire and he'll be warm for a day. Set a man on fire and he'll be warm for the rest of his life.
That's a good joke. Let's poke at it. So that's from the wallpaper art of the game. Oh crap, there's a lot of them. 3k. Oh, okay. What the fuck is that? Wait, I don't. Oh no. Okay. Let me see. How am I going to position myself? 3k is not a lot, but there's a lot of them. It's because the minimum damage. He's fucking stuck. Of course I can hack it.
Actually,
That is heavy fucking damage. And I didn't equip anyone with the repair. Thankfully they're shooting at him. And he is not weak, motherfucker. Take down the smaller ones first. Like I said, she's taking way too much fucking damage. I have to check what bonus does she have. Maybe it's for taking more damage, I think. Want to fucking tell me that I can actually hack the big guy? Are you fucking joking me? I should've. Oh, lucky strike. Oh my god, that was so easy. That was so fucking easy.
Much obliged.
And here we are. This goes out. We hit intellect. We hit survival. And boom. Right, where is it? No quirk. No fucking quirk. Why is she taking so much damage? Nothing there. This would be fine, but I will not go with that. This is robots and vehicles. Let's put that there. Wait, what do I use this? Can I use them? No. It's not a rocket, obviously. Oh, there you fucking go! I killed the big baddie. Oh! Right. Minus one fucking point. Screw it. Wait. A little better lit. I give her perception. That was interesting and cool that you could actually simply hack it. Boom, end of the combat, it dies. And there we go. Cash. Another cash. Under the mountains. No, they're not so. So it's not revealed like this, but on the big map. Okay. So I can see the caches now also. Should have prepared the truck.